Weird angle. Oh, we got it. Ah, but we didn't get the perfect one. Like, we bounced a little bit. Okay, don't bounce off the pad. Thanks. I think we bounced. What? Yep, we bounced. Damn it. Like, there was a really small bump that we took. So this will be a 25 or 24. 24. Really late 24. Okay, so 2 seconds behind Recky, exactly tied with PB. Oh, good jump. Okay, second jump, nice. Okay. Oh, good bounce of the pillow. Boy, this could be a 16. It is a 16, holy shit. New record. Like a really good launch, holy shit. Okay, we are now 2 seconds ahead of Recky. With that. Oh no, way more we are. Oh no, we are 4 seconds ahead. Never mind. I was reading my spreadsheet wrong. But getting is 16 in launch is incredible. That means a 15 might be possible. Because we still did like really small movement mistakes. Well, I'm surprised that I managed to land that jump. Hey, we got a wall boost. We got a second wall boost. Okay. Let's go. Ah, never mind. Damn it. All the time save is gone because of that. But damn, that was a really good bedroom besides missing that one checkpoint. Like, this would have been probably a 31, which would have been a new IR record as well. Whew. Okay. Interesting run so far. We're ahead of Recky now. By like 6 or 7 seconds. Nice. Nice, the 21. Okay, this is the run. Let's go. Let's not go for every corner cut, only the easy ones. Nice, got good plate luck. Took this corner really weird, like for some reason I turned way too late. Don't know why. Took that one corner really risky. Like, I turned way too early, but whatever. Still made it. Thirty-three is exactly tied with Recky. Okay, so we're still ahead. Okay, garden. Just do your usual thing and don't screw me over inside the car, please. Thanks in advance. Sincerely, Jano. Oh, good jump. Weird angle. Okay, we still managed to land on the side, which is okay. Get stuck on the body, so we will go around it. Oh, weird angle. Okay, this wasn't too bad. Like, this wasn't too bad. Didn't hit the ladder. Oh, I've missed the boosting pad. Okay, that cost a small bit of time. But we're still ahead of World Recky right now. Okay, petrol. Don't fall in between the two planks. Like, that's the only thing that you can fuck up. Falling in between the two planks and missing the last ramp. I took this corner really... wide open because I wanted to make sure that I don't fall in between the planks, like safety strats. Because I'm a pussy. What the fuck? Oh wow, okay, we lost all our speed on that ramp. Need to reslice here. Okay, we didn't miss a ramp. This was a really bad petrol. Holy shit. Okay, it was a horrible petrol. But this should still be a world record. Okay, this was a really good run besides petrol station. So this should be a world record. I'm pretty sure of it. So let's retime. Retime time, boys. Ooh, okay. So we got a 24 in kitchen, which is actually bad, but whatever. Good. Then we got a 16, which is insane, in lounge. Yeah, 16, holy shit. That's IL record.
Within the new record, hopefully. Then we almost got an insanely perfect bedroom. Maybe we missed that one checkpoint, which costs us like 3 or 4 seconds.
Okay, we got a 35. Okay.
Bathroom was good. Like, this was my best bathroom ever. Like, it probably has tied the record bathroom. Like, I don't know if the record bathroom is 20 or 21.
But World Recce had a 21 as well. Okay.
Garage. Garage was okay. Not too bad. Like an average garage.
33.
Garden was really bad.
Was a 39, which is still better than my PB, but worse than Recce.
And so I started with a small fuck up at the end, with a 41. And a lot of safe strats.
Oh, wow. We beat the world record by 1 second. Like, let me show this on stream. Okay, that's not as much as I hoped I would beat him by, but it was only the fault of Garden and Petrol Station, basically. Okay. So can you see my mouse cursor? Yeah. Okay, so this is my old PB. This is the record. And this is the run that we did right now. So we were 2 seconds behind in kitchen, we're 4 seconds ahead in lounge, 5 seconds ahead in bedroom, tied in bathroom, tied in garage, 1 second behind in garden, and 5 seconds behind in petrol. So petrol was the only level where we lost a shit ton of time. Everything else was really good. But hey, we improved the record by 1 second. Yay!